piece of wood.
Oh, okay, that's right. Hello, this is XXXXX, Alex Jones, XXXXX here. I'm playing Freddi Fish for the case of the Hogfish Wrestlers of Briny Gulch. So, here, let's try to give some cayenne.
Do you like cayenne?
Not really.
Okay.
How about some gum?
Hey, do you like gum?
Sure. A whale-sized gum is kind of expensive, though. One piece weighs about 30 pounds.
I don't think we've got quite that much.
All right, let's go.
Keep them on ice until I get back. Stop. Sign it, you know who. And deliver it right away. It's urgent.
What's going on?
Yes, sir.
Oh. Well, hi, kids.
Hello.
Here, let's give you some of that.
How would you like some cayenne?
Say, that would be great. This is gonna be delicious.
Yes. I wonder if he's involved with wrestlers. I mean, don't know for sure, but yeah, you know, let's have some.
Oh. Hey, I think the super stew is about ready. Would you like to try some? What do you think?
Smooth.
It's very
strong.
Yeah.
Interesting.
I knew you like it.
That's right. Okay. Here,
can you use this piece of wood for your floor?
Say, that looks about right.
Perfect.
Thanks a lot. We owe you one.
You're welcome.
Okay, owe you what? What's one? Oh, that fish is retarded, obviously. I was hoping this could be another four-part Freddi Fish Let's Play, but it looks like it'll go on longer than that. Much longer.
Our work here is done.
Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
Coffee break?
Exactly.
Oh. Okay.
Now that your floor is finished, do you think we can borrow your screwdriver for a while?
Sure. In fact, you can keep it. Consider it payment for a job well done.
Okay.
Gee, thanks.
That's nice. Alright, let's go get that nut. I mean, that kind of nut. Not like a nut like maybe he is, I don't know.
We'd like to buy one of your wheel nuts. Please?
Certainly! Now, the nuts cost 3 purple sea urchins, so I'll start you on one of our nut layaway plans, and you can have your nut when you paid me the other 2 purple sea urchins. And may I say that a fickle bit wheel nut is really an excellent investment.
Yeah! Here's another purple sea urchin towards our wheel nut.
Very good. Let's see. That leaves only 1 more purple sea urchin before the fabulous fickle fit wheel nut is all yours.
Well, here it is. I mean, that's pretty expensive for just a wheel nut. I mean, aren't they that valuable?
Of course. You can select any shape you like.
Oh.
And if it doesn't work out for you, you can bring it back and exchange it for a different one. We here at Biloxi Premium Gum and Wheel Nut believe that customer service is our primary business.
That's very good. Well, let's take this one. I think that's what we need.
Thank you.
No, thank you.
Let's buy another wheel nut.
I don't think we need one.
Okay. Yeah, let's go this way, I think.
Good evening, sir. May I interest you in...
Oh! You got the 20 clams you owe me, Gil?
Not exactly.
How much is not exactly?
I've got a few purple sea urchins.
Oh!
You know, my dogfish needs an operation.
Don't worry. I've got a really big deal about to go down.
Yeah? What is it?
All I can say is, it's really big. I'll have your clams in a couple of days.
Well, okay. Whatever you got going, I hope it's good.
Oh, it is. It's real good.
I wonder what he's doing. Here, I'm gonna try to get...
Here, try some cayenne.
Okay.
Boy, that's top stuff.
What? Yeah, stop it. Fine. Ah, okay, fine. So, we're obviously not gonna get him like that. Maybe we can bring you some pepper, I guess.
We did it.
Yes, we did.
And it'll stay on there, right? We don't have to use any glue or anything.
There, don't ever mention G-L-U-E around old Elmer.
Oh.
Boots in something awful.
What's he got against glue?
My package at last.
Well, let's take
this. Mr. Tippett, do you think we could have this old mailbox door now that you're not using it anymore?
Sure. Take it and leave me to
her. Oh, the mailbox can talk now! That's why I wanted that.
Thank you.
Here, let's just get this wheel started again. Okay. Here, let's fill this up with pepper.
There! One container of pepper.
Alright.
Alright, you hogfish, pay attention!
Just shut up,
I've gone to a lot of trouble and expense to hire these sheepheads to jump over this fence for you. So count them and go to sleep.
Yes.
Please. Please just go to sleep. Please.
Oh, now your eyelids look like clams or something like that, maybe. Okay, what are we doing now? Okay.
Here, would you like some pepper?
Well, thanks! That ought to do it.
There we go.
How about some more, Super Steve?
No, thank you.
Oh. Wait a minute. Okay. Okay.
Here, try some pepper.
I don't, because he blocked her way there.
I haven't seen anybody sneeze like that since that kid got a worm doodle up his nose at school.
That was you, Luther.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Whatever. Killed my... It's a harmonica.
Hey. A harmonica! Is it broken?
I think maybe you just need some lessons. This is harder than it looked.
So we do need a K. No. Okay, so now we got the letter and the belt. So it's a kill point, obviously. So now we can get the belt. I hope. I really do. Okay, I think we're done fooling around. Well, we got a little bit done, but unfortunately this will not be a four-part Let's Play, unfortunately. So we're going to have to do another video, but for now, this is 6666 Alex Jones 6666 saying goodbye, and thanks for watching.